not chillin' the tease. And who the fuck said I'm YG? Like, show me a pic of me throwing up G's. Speak correct when you speaking on me. I ain't ducking no action, you bleed how I bleed. Skimming free all the bro till they feel like I got you. Just tell me whatever you need. I don't think no bitch realer than me. Like, y'all be all on the internet capping, chatting, just trying to get a reaction. But I'm wrong if I come at you spazzing.
Niggas chatting like I don't do what? Every front he get hit in his gut. Keep a knot on my hip cause I swear that I'm clutch. I slob on my dick while I hold on my butt. Like, he sneak dissing that nigga a bum. Pop out that dog, all he seen was the guns. Don't sight I'm a bitch cause I know he gon' run. They get tagged while I stay, better tote you a gun. Like, bitches OGs and OGs. Hop out on that Ubay, you know. He cuts like he cold. She pop on her titties, she don't even know me. I don't care what he say, she say. What act if he put me in a song? I can't wait till I catch little D thing. I let that he think that he in a song. Watch these op niggas put this on replay. Watch the op nigga run like his relay. He stacking hundreds on hundreds, then replay. How about wait with the money, my team pay. If he move a walk, get the packing like Green Bay. Bitches active, they just win a meat game. Off the Migos, she acting a fool. Holy moly, we might need a room. Hit her once, but I won't hit her twice. Missed her once, but I won't miss her twice. Bullets hitting them harder than Mike. Shooting moves, I'm feeling like Spike.
I just get some cash, not from YouTube.
I just wanna pop.
I want love no more.
I just wanna pop.
I want cuffs no more.
I just wanna pop.
I want trust no more.
I just wanna pop.
I don't need no ass no more.
I just wanna pop.
I want her no more.
I just wanna pop.
I ain't saving no sight no more.
I just wanna pop.
So I want love no more.
I just wanna pop.
Bring your ass my way. Oh, and I'ma bring your back my way. Oh, and we can take it fast.
Oh, let's go. Probably. We're gonna be here for hours. There must be. Fit. No. Shoes check. Crack check.
Are we gonna say what our shoes are? Yeah. Okay, so mine is Jordan 1's silver tone.
And mine are the Varsity purple Dunks with my purple bag.
And are we gonna pop a check?
You're such a neek.
So guys, we're at the summit. You know that notorious body lead where they have all the mirrors and all the stuff that shows.
Sorry, tour guide. Hi, we're good.
I'm gonna have you wait right here for our next elevator, okay?
Oh, okay, that's fine. Thank you.
Thank you. be from Cash, not from YouTube.
Where are we going to see our face?
Where are we
going to
see our faces?
I don't know. She
said...
We're
going to be facing the clouds for the next 30 seconds.
Oh, on that? Oh my gosh! Look. That is scary as hell.
I clean up that pussy, no help. Nigga, what else? I eat on that pussy like yo. She calling me, says you don't know what it mean, but she want me all to herself. Nigga, you just a bitch ass nigga. Ain't with the chit chat nigga. A nigga run up to this click like nigga.
Bitch ass nigga, what else?
Sleepy the bitch like nigga.
Bitch ass nigga.
If I see her, I'll be get kidnapped nigga, what else?
Oh, you want a beer? Okay. Yeah, I got you. So, do you have a beer?
Okay.
This one is like, you have blue moon. This is what it tastes like.
Tasting, good. You tell me if, you, if it's sweet enough better. Or you want it sweeter.
Yeah.
Oh,
really?
You like it?
Yeah, I like it.
You like? You can let her taste. Greedy.
So, we've got our... margaritas. This can't be used, so I can stay there, but we're gonna try it.
We're gonna try margaritas.
Cheers.
Very
strong
very
as hell.
Sweet but strong. Sweet but strong. Just how I like it.
It's not said this how I like it. That's
nice. So nice. A drink with a view. With a beautiful.
I haven't even explained what happened. So we had to get a connecting flight to Atlanta. It's a long story.
But basically, Jasmine.
Yeah.
Cool, so basically, in the UK, everyone knows that we only have one baggage check-in.
Like, you only go through customs once. So we got to Aruba now. Well, Aruba customs. Bear in mind that the guy that was even at the till was doing a lot. Like, he told me, oh yeah, I put a little something in your passport for
just
you.
Just complimenting and just like...
all that type of stuff.
Basically not explaining what we need to do.
So then, cool, we walked through now. I've looked at my passport. I've seen that he's dropped his Instagram name in my passport.
When we got to the baggage area, the first custom that we thought was the only custom, they've already tagged our bags.
Bags, yeah.
With the JFK tag.
We thought, cool,
that's just it. Go through, go do security checks, everything.
And then by the time we were done with the whole baggage thing, it was 12 o'clock. So we thought we had so much time and everything. So we were just lingering around, bought some souvenirs. We even bought perfume.
Perfume, so everything.
Was where it got
when we got to the perfume part, because obviously that's duty free, and everyone knows that once you're in duty free, you can take anything in duty free onto the plane. But when we bought our perfume, now the woman says, "Nah, you're not going to be able to take this through security, so leave it here and collect it between gate 6 and 7." That's when we was confused. I was like, "Okay, but it's duty free, innit?" So we said, "Whatever." Then we walked through now, and then they're basically telling us, "Oh, go collect your luggage." And we're thinking, "What? I thought the luggage was on the plane."
Get to the place now. And we're just seeing bare luggage like everywhere, and then obviously Diana put like, "Oh, like, do you have your luggage there?"
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
And then the guy was like, "Oh, you guys are late. Your flight is boarding." I said, "Boarding?" But
yeah,
it was,
it was like 1 o'clock, so and they said that boarding? Our flight is boarding. Like, that's so early.
So,
cool. So then I'm asking him, like, are we going to be able to get our flight? He's basically saying he doubts it, So we're basically running now. The queue is long as hell. Two customs guys are basically interrogating us, asking us, where are you off to? Where are you from? Where you like? Literally, then she even told him, like, we have a flight to catch. And he was like, "Oh, I still have a job to do."
Cool. So by this time now, when the guys are interrogating us and making Diana do that, her fingerprints, God knows how many times, it was literally like 2:10, so let's say like it was 5 minutes to our flight was about to take off. So we're now rushing now, thinking that cool, that's the end of it. Tell me why we've done another security check.
Everything, take off your shoes, put your bags, yes, everything again.
Everything again.
That's a waste of time.
We just laughed and said that,
yeah, we missed this flight.
We missed this flight.
Yeah, literally.
Even though we say we still miss this, like, we still ran to the gate to
bring down. We tried to run. Got there, the woman's like, "Yeah, the gate's closed." And she was very smiling. I think it was funny.
They're like, "Oh."
Then she was like, "Oh, don't worry, we're going to put you on the next flight."
Okay, we
was like,
cool.
Next flight is like 30 minutes, you know, straight to New York. They're like, "Yeah, you're going to have to go through Atlanta to get to JFK. And it's like, "Bro, what the hell?" We were supposed to get back to New York at 7 p.m. And then be able to still explore, go out in the evening,
That was our plan, get to New York at 7. Obviously, put us up in the hotel, just like duck out and go explore, get something to eat or whatever. But we couldn't do that. So that flight was at 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
Then we ended up getting to our hotel on New York Street around like 11 o'clock.
Literally, 11 p.m. It was just like, yeah, this is long. By the time we even left the airport, don't even get me started on the airport. Booking a cab. Tell me why none of the cab apps were working. Nothing. We even thought it was our connection. Sure. I went into the airport, tried to use the Wi-Fi, it didn't work. 12:30 p.m. We're still in the airport.
Because the plane was far away, I was getting worried, and I was just saying, like, look, if we don't book this cab, we're going to have to get a yellow taxi.
If it was that deep, we were going to get a yellow taxi, which will be expensive.
Because yellow taxi is basically like a
black taxi,
like,
yeah.
But we're just like, if that's the case, then we might as well. Luckily, she came back and we got an Uber. Boy, oh boy.
Well, it was just hectic for no reason.
Honestly. Wow. So, if you don't ever want to come to Aruba and you're coming back from Aruba, just bear in mind that there is two customs.
Yeah, there's two customs.
And once you just go through the other customs, just to make your way.
Straight to the gate.
Because we were getting food, everything. We even wanted to sit down
at We even wanted to sit down and eat. Something told me, no, take it on the plane. I even asked the woman, can I take it on the plane?
Let's go. Because she already got her food, and she wants to go down and eat and everything, but she's like, "Oh no, let's just go get our bags and go to the place in it."
Yeah.
See their bags and just like,
for me to see my bag is just chilling in one room like this. Yeah. Like,
literally,
he did help us at the end though.
He did,
and we were kind of scared that we'd lose our bags, because when you're doing connecting flights and you're in a rush, anything can happen. But it wasn't
especially when it's got scheduled. But thank God we have all our stuff and we are in New York, so we can finally now, for the remaining days that we have, we can finally like use it properly.
Literally,
but we here.
Oh, the one you're looking for. No one did, said a pack of cigarettes is about how much?
Sorry.
The drink sizes are so big, man.
Okay, let me
be
my drink out of it. Guys, I got fruit punch. I got chicken nuggets. And I've got
the spicy deluxe burger with no tomato. I can't wait to try this. I'm actually pretty gassed. But their chicken nuggets, yeah, it's so tiny. Look how small it is. Shit. It's giving popcorn chicken, but it's nice though. And I love their ranch. The ranch sauce is so lame. Diana don't like it because she don't like cheese.
Yeah,
but
nah.
This is so lame. The ranch sauce is so lame. So good.
Guys, we're going to take the subway.
Wait, is this our one? Oh no, that's
ours. It says entry for 4, 5, 6, and 7, that's it.
Yeah. We're going back to our group. Then we're gonna come out again and go to Times Square. See what I mean?
So what are you gonna do about it?
We're reporting it.
Are you gonna arrest me? Are you gonna give me a ticket?
We don't do that.
So what are you gonna do?
Cops around? You guys are not cops, right?
No, we're not cops. Some subway scofflaws weren't happy to see our cameras.
Excuse me, sir, did you just pay your fare?
Hey, get out of my face, bro.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. This is on camera.
Others gave us plenty of excuses.
If I had the money, I definitely would pay.
Lol.
You just bought the drink. That's what I'm trying to tell this girl. She wanted to pay. You could freely bump. Bro.
Nah. That is too funny.
Is this the train though?
No, this is S.
Oh.
To Grand Manhattan. So we have
that way. No, we're going. I think so. I don't know. I think so. Yeah, I think we're going. That side. Oh, okay.
Uptown in the Bronx.
Okay.
So you'll get down there and like, it's the same platform for 4, 5, and 6.
Okay.
On different sides.
Different sides. Okay.
Whichever comes first.
Okay. All right, that's fine. Thank you very much. Thank you. Trust. Where's this girl walking? Best Lou, hurry up! Guys, we're going to Sephora Oh, these cars are blocking it. Just trying to find a way to cross.
Yeah, this is definitely like their mini sausages.
What, this
so
one?
All, like,
Chanel.
Like,
yeah.
Like Louis, Ralph. All of that.
Come. My face is a bit oily. That's good.
Damn, so
we just walking through
right?
the
neighborhood. We're not in the Bronx, sorry. We in Manhattan right now.
Yeah, we in like upper Manhattan.
We just walking down to the hotel right now. We just passed the deli, so we just gonna go get some fuel stuff from there. And yeah, like after we're gonna go to Times Square.
You need to go to Times Square.
And just
you
like,
know that shit look better at night.
Yeah, you know look real good at night. So we just gonna. Keep blowing up, passing the town, watch he going. Yup, yup, yup.
In my boots are RCK Owens. I got a Glock with a 30 clip. I don't give a fuck at the front and the back door open. I got a thought she a crazy bitch. She thought to fuck with me. Then try to fuck my opponent. Like, what is you doing? I hate what you doing. I hate who you fucking. I hate who you strong. They stealing the swag. They raping the swag. They fucking it up. And I hate what y'all doing. I fucked up my ex and I fucked up my next and I fucked up my ex again. Hate when I do it. Who's you? Nigga, I'm Choco Busy. If you want love, baby girl, kick city. Where you at, bitch? I'm in New York City. Yeah. I mix the green with the blues. I mix the Grove Street niggas with crippies. Yep. Cats being red like Trippy. And my bitch being queens like Nicki. Yep. I can just read your mind. Yeah, you wanna suck my ooh, and I wanna beat your spine.
In Times Square.
She looking for a real nigga too.
I bet you looking for a real nigga too.
I bet you looking for a real nigga too.
Should we go fast? Why is your face like that? Oh god.
Damn, everyone who's actually trying to take pictures of everyone, bro, like, is actually okay? Like,
word!
Some of us don't want pictures, just want to look at Times Square, please.
Is you gonna ride? Is you gonna slide? Baby, you ready or not? If I get trapped up in a box, is you gonna walk in the spot? If it get lit, pass me the grip, baby, you know how I rock. Baby, you ready or not?
Popeyes today. This is a Hawaiian punch, and then we've got the two-piece chicken and Cajun fries with a biscuit, as they call it, but we know it as a scone. So I don't know. This is their famous biscuit. I need to try this soon. Then I got the spicy chicken that they were all chicken sandwich that they were all dying for. So yeah.
The Popeye's spicy chicken sandwich.
After you bag it up, don't push me.
This was at a mall in Nashville. Man repeatedly punches a woman after an argument while the two were in line. And witnesses say she did shove that man first. This was just the latest in a string of violent incidents at Popeye's locations since the re-release of their spicy chicken sandwich. Last week in Columbia, Tennessee, an employee body slamming a woman to the ground, breaking six of her ribs, her kneecap, and shattering her arm. Anger management experts advise people step back, think about your actions before acting in anger.
So I just tried the spicy chicken sandwich, and I think I give it like a 6-7 out of 10. It's not really what I expected. I still find Chick-fil-A better. I don't know, it's a bit boring, should I say? Just, I don't know. The chicken, I give it a 8 out of 10. It's nice, nothing wrong with it, but it just tastes like a watered down version of KFC. So it gets a 7. Or did I say 8? I can't even remember. Well, it's not bad though, but this biscuit thing needs to get out of my box.
Give this biscuit thing a 5 out of 10. Too salty, in my opinion. Tastes quite bland, and it's just like, it's irrelevant. Fries, 11 out of 10. Love it. I give this drink a 10 out of 10 because I don't like fizzy drinks, so this is really nice since it's not fizzy.
Drop this.
Folks, the night is still fucking young. Did you not think we're gonna go home after this? You shitting me, my nigga? Is you down? Is you bugging?
I got a bang back, I got too much. And I'm 60,000 cash, I ain't do much. F8, and it's all white like the Ku Klux. I just got it, I already need a tuna. I'ma get rich or not trying like I'm feet. This drink can make a nigga dance.
So we're back, guys.
Guys, I didn't realize that it stopped recording, but I'm giving this pizza a 10 out of 10. Perfect.
I'm giving this a 10 out of 10 as well. So good.
It's not too thick. And nah.
Very, very delicious. Very. If you ever want to get pizza in Harlem, come to Harlem Pizza and Home. So good.
We in the trenches.
Yeah, a little bit.
What's that?
Oh. Just smell weed everywhere. Oh no, they don't. Only that table. Only that table over there. They only have that table over there.
Oh, long day, man.
Very.
Why would these places have seating?
Open this room. Oh.
And can I get one glaze? Yeah.
So we're at Dunkin' Donuts.
I got a cookie dough cake. And this is their small. Really nice.
I got a fan on, but it's holding up my fan right now. Then we've got two donuts. I've got, what is this, a sprinkle something?
Vanilla sprinkle donut.
Yeah.
And
just a normal glaze.
Normal glaze. I got the same thing.
She got the same thing.
Which one is it? I'm going to try the sprinkle.
The sprinkle.
Because plain donuts, I feel like it always tastes the same.
Yeah.
No matter
what. It's just
standard.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Why isn't it? Why are you eating it that way?
Ah, cool.
What do you think, guys?
This one. Just normal.
It just tastes plain. Not plain, but
just normal.
It's normal.
Glaze donut, man.
Is it great? No. It's got...
Sorry,
apples right now,
but
I think,
yeah.
Do you think Krispy Kreme is better?
Low key.
Low key. I think Krispy Kreme is better than Dunkin' Donuts. It's got more thickness to it.
Yeah.
Krispy Kreme's is a bit more sweet.
Yeah.
But it's nice though.
It's nice. I like it. But it's nothing.
Extravagant.
Yeah, exactly. It's nothing extravagant. You can literally get this in Krispy Kreme's, even better. Probably if you like to bake, you can make it at home.
So we are at Walgreens right now, trying to find some snacks and all that. You know, some candy.